Yeah, that water actually came up to the seal. You couldn't tell it maybe on the camera, but I noticed it when I was looking out the window. That came up pretty high. Yeah, you can't even, I can't see the bottom in the middle there, so it just dips down. I think everything's just higher in this area because everything seems to be washed out. Alright, well, I am turning around. It is, I just tried to get out of my vehicle and it's mostly just mud. And I don't want to sink out there and then have to winch myself out. I don't even know what's on the other side. According to the GPS on Google Maps, it goes for like another tenth of a mile at least. But like I said, I just don't want to get stuck. I don't feel like dealing with that today. I mean, it might be easy, but all I can see is brown. I don't even see gravel road. So, yeah, that's the end of the line for this one. I'm gonna move on to the next site. So I was going to attempt to do this road. I just see how far I could get, and I just looked out my window, and it's already like a foot and a half deep. And then I looked at that big tree, and that big tree is, I mean, that looks pretty deep underwater. So they've been working on this road. I can tell they've been grading it. I don't know if there's a hole down there or what the deal is. It could have been washed out. I'm not dealing with it, but I at least went in and took a look. But that's it. Thank you. Well, that is the end of the road. I am definitely not attempting that. Holy cow. Well, that sucks. Now I gotta turn all the way around. And it is not gonna be... I'm gonna have to go through everything I just came through. I think. That is just crazy.